Hi, I'm Harold. I'm here to answer some questions about ExpressVPN's new and next generation VPN protocol, which is called Lightway. Lots of you sent in your questions, so thank you for that. I'm going to answer a question from Twitter, which was, why do we develop Lightway from the ground up instead of implementing off-the-shelf protocols like WireGuard? As the question acknowledges, there's lots of VPN protocols out there in the world, and most VPN providers are using an off-the-shelf option like OpenVPN or like WireGuard. I like to compare it to like buying an off-the-rack suit and tailoring it. You know, you can get it tailored to fit your style and body, but we felt it was more effective in delivering the needs of our users for us to kind of tailor it from scratch. And that's what Lightway is. We built it from the ground up to make sure that it met the privacy and security and performance needs of our users. An option like WireGuard, which we have a lot of respect for, we felt weren't really designed for kind of a large VPN network with privacy and security as, you know, the first principle. So we developed Lightway so that you didn't have to make any of those compromises in terms of speed and privacy versus, say, security or user friendliness. And we really think that it checks all of those boxes. And we think as we optimize it further, because we were able to kind of build this in a very lightweight in-house that enables us to iterate and innovate very quickly, we think it's going to continue to improve in performance. Definitely check out Lightway if you haven't already, and we're going to be continuing to release more information on our website, so visit that to learn more.